Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a mixed martial artist, weighing in at 165 pounds, fighting out of FAI, presenting Dan McReynolds! One of the long legs in his way to the Cage Warriors cage, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a mixed martial artist, weighing in at 165 pounds, fighting out of full power! Presenting David Carson!
Cage Warriors Academy Ireland, we have a catchweight bout at the new weight class coming into a lot of promotions, 165. We have FAI's Dan McReynolds taking on Confliction's Stephen Cunningham. A little bit of confusion in the introductions there. Your referee is Mr. Deck Larkin, and we're underway. A big head kick to start! Flash knockdown by McReynolds, a big, big head kick. What can Cunningham do to recover? He has his back taken here at the moment, and McReynolds going to work, and he's got to somehow shake off the cobwebs as Stephen Cunningham. Triangle now as well, a real scramble for position. You got to give the heart here to Stephen Cunningham to try and stay in this. The armbar switch. Multiple facets of attacks being shown here by Dan McReynolds, but somehow Stephen Cunningham is back to his feet and in on the takedown. Incredible start to the first round. The big, big head kick that knocked down Cunningham, and incredible to think that the Confliction man is now in the position trying to take his opponent down. Has he shaken the cobwebs off? McReynolds, I'm sure, would love to separate and see who shook off them cobwebs are. So McReynolds in the white shorts now turns it, and Confliction's Cunningham and the camo. He's done well to stay in this fight. Big takedown.
Lands on half guard. Straight away needs to progress. Instead of letting the guy settle, he needs to be passing straight away with Reynolds.
And Cunningham on the bottom, just getting that knee shield across. And he's done well to remain in this fight after that start. And Dan McReynolds be looking to put the work on here. You'd almost advise him to step off and see where Stephen Cunningham's senses are at, because he really knocked him out.
The guard, them long leg, and just step over the guard. Could be a leg lock game here. Single leg X, looking for the sweep.
Cunningham in on the leg lock here.
The sweep on it. Needs to go belly down.
The only thing with leg locks is you leave yourself susceptible to shots on top.
Big heavy shot.
And McReynolds was well aware of that. He got into the position and seen he could land some big strikes from that position, and he tried to utilize them.
Cunningham just stuck in the bottom, side control. That right arm really needs to go for the underhook.
And this, in some ways though, Stephen, this is good for Cunningham. He's getting his senses back in his position. The best of a worst situation, the way the bout started, but he's done very well. We're coming up to the last 20 seconds, and McReynolds putting a lot of pace and pressure on Stephen Cunningham.
More shots as he has that.
Looks to go knee and belly. But Cunningham shown he's a true fighter staying in this one, and he's going to see out the first round from the bottom, but you wouldn't have predicted that after 10 seconds.
That was a high pace round though. Really good round.
Second round about to get underway here. Stephen Cunningham will be looking for a better start to the second round. McReynolds will be looking to start exactly
big
as
right
he did.
Hand.
He goes for that kick again. Big takedown by McReynolds, good work. The FAI man lands on top again. And we'll be looking to keep that high pressure and high pace on Stephen Cunningham. Cunningham trying to wrap up an arm here.
McReynolds just needs to free the arm. The shoulder, look, the omoplata is still there. He's safe enough now. Steps over. That's twice or three times he's used that step pass. And every time he's got it. Step past. There we go. Four times in a row. Straight into side control. It's given way too easy. Cunningham gave that pass way too easy.
He was maybe looking for that crucifix position, but has used that to step into the mount. Beautiful work by McReynolds. But big power by Cunningham at the bottom.
The top.
Becky Larkin will be looking closely to see what Stephen Cunningham is. He intelligently defending himself or just taking shots from this position?
Sweep, brick and roll, a bit sloppy, but it happened.
Brute strength by Cunningham. You cannot question the fight in this young fighter from Confliction.
McReynolds with his back up against the cage. Let's see how he treats being the nail. Oh, switches for the arm lock. Beautiful angle.
He just needs to extend the arm.
He lost the hyperextension. He actually lost the elbow altogether. He's still on top.
Knee on belly position. Dan McReynolds.
He has a calf slice set up. The arm is through his leg and everything. I don't think he recognizes it. That arm still true for the... I thought he was going to spin around for that calf for the bicep slicer.
Is your jiu-jitsu mind of Stephen Lowry working overdrive? And Cunningham, he's got it.
That
looked low, and he does apologise. Becky Larkin is unsure, and it was low. He steps in now, and I think it's more... It was more to the credit and sportsmanship of Dan McReynolds. He realised he caught him low. And Cunningham, he'd be wise. Something I always see is sometimes a good referee with Decky Larkin, he won't do it. But sometimes you see referees rush fighters when they've taken it. You've got 5 minutes here. I know, if I got a knock where he just got a knock, I'd be taking 4 minutes and 59 seconds minimum.
You see, it's even guys that have got destroyed to the cup. They tend to rush it themselves, you know, like before the pain sets in, 30 seconds in, that dump starts to kick in, you know.
And we're back on their way, and McReynolds have gone with a question mark kick, and a big right hand
by McReynolds.
And Cunningham goes down hard from that.
He's still shook now.
And McReynolds will be better off stepping off, surely, here, and getting him back to his feet.
Up.
And Cunningham just fighting on instinct, you believe, here, Steve?
I still think there's cobwebs there. He's
the mount.
Defending the way he should be.
Few shots here, and I think the referee will be forced to make a decision. Traps that right arm as well to land it. Shots down. Dan McReynolds looking to finish in style here, but Cunningham
starts throwing the straight arms up. He's obviously looking for a way out with an arm.
Can't get out of there, and Decky Larkin sees enough. Dan McReynolds gets the finish via ground and pound. Incredible, impressive performance by the FAI man, but you got to give Stephen Cunningham some credit. How he stayed in that first round and fight through. He definitely has the fighter's heart, but tonight's the night of Dan McReynolds.
Referee, Mr. Decky Larkin's call to stop the action at 2 minutes and 51 seconds of round number two. For your